Welcome to the Bright Side of Aging. My name is Ike Engelbaum. I'm a pharmacist and a publisher of AmericanSeniorGazette.org. It has been wisely said, you cannot help getting older, but you can help getting old. It has also been said that age is a matter of the mind. If you don't mind, it doesn't matter. My purpose in doing the show is so that seniors and caregivers can share their ideas and questions on how we can age gracefully and in a vertical position for as long as our good genes will allow. And if we've inherited bad genes, how to outwit them. Our topics include senior housing, financial, legal, safety, travel, health issues, interesting senior events in the community, and most of all, tips on how to put old on hold. When it's time to move, don't trust all your memories and most prized possessions to just some guys with a truck. Get personalized first-class treatment from bonded and experienced moving professionals. If you're confused about all the details involved in moving from one household to another, call 1-888-489-8980. Is always the concern of who should I call about the utilities? How shall I handle my household appliances? What should I do about my pets? What do I need to handle in advance of the move? For a free brochure titled Practical Hints to Make Moving Day Easier, call Aberdeen Van Lines at 1-888-489-8980. We can even help you in selling your home or any furniture that you may no longer wish for your next move. Let Aberdeen help make your move a dream. So call 1-888-489-8980 now. I'm pleased to announce that I've teamed up with Leeway Foundation, which is a non-profit organization devoted to helping the whole system of growing churches through health education, as well as prayer, as well as helping dozens of physical, spiritual needs for members that cannot attend the church. I like to title it A Church Without Walls. For a nominal fee per month, we now can help you reach out to your members by way of the app. We've customized this mobile app for small churches to form a partnership with a project named God's Warehouses. Now is the time to act if you want your church to grow in membership and increase church revenue. Please call 1-888-489-8980. Again, if you would like to have your church become larger and more self-sufficient, call 888-489-8980 for details.
Let's keep smiling, let's keep laughing, let's be happy.
Hey, and that's the purpose of this show, to be upbeat and hopefully eliminate some of the stuff that we have on the news. It's incredible as to how times have changed. Did you ever think that you'd have stuff like you're reading about in the news as news versus a soap opera? We are living in a soap opera.
Well, a little happy news on this Bright Side of Aging. A week from today, Miss Doris Day will be 97.
Oh, my goodness. Happy birthday. I'll tell you, she was a delightful lady. And that's one of the bright sides of aging, is that, what is the line of that song? Memories.
Oh, she's got a lot of happy memories, I'm sure.
Yeah, right. Well, the thing is that it's nice to know that it's actually doable to really do things you never did before. So on the positive side, and that's what the show is all about, we are living longer now than ever before. Although, what's that old line the guy says, that if I knew I was going to live this long, I would have taken better care of myself?
I remember who said that once. William Demarest, Uncle Charlie. You remember My Three Sons?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, he lived to his 90s, I think. He used that line. I do remember that.
See, that's one of the bright sides. One of the other things is that... Because I've been doing this show for quite a while, some of these names that come up, not only do I know of them, but I actually met them. And, of course, I believe Art Linkletter is still around. I'm not sure, but...
Went well into his 90s.
Oh, yes. Oh, and,
there's Kirk Douglas, 102.
Oh, yeah, right. Yeah. Well, I had the joy of meeting Art, and he had the that smile and that simple formula, and only in America, as I like to say, because I'm still active in the business community, and I'll tell you something. As you know, we do the entrepreneur segment. And one of the ways that you can really appreciate life, since we are living longer, is the fact that that's the good news, that we can see more of life. The downside is that many times people that retire, number one, are so bored, you know, doing recreational stuff, they want to do something, plus they need money. So that's why I'm involved with a few programs, and I'd like to share some of the ones that I think really has merit. One of them, one of the issues, there is no doubt, is healthcare needs can really soak up a lot of money. And being a pharmacist, I know firsthand of how many patients I've had to deal with over the years where... they had to make a decision. They couldn't afford the prescription, and the alternative was either to buy food or drugs, literally good drugs. I'm not talking about the bad stuff, okay? And one of the programs I'm really excited about promoting, and you can earn some extra money doing it, is called Ameriplan, which is not an insurance program. It's actually a discount card type program. We all know about these coupons that you get for different daily needs. Ameriplan has been around now for over 25 years, and I'm very happy to promote them. I use it for myself. You can save up to 50% on prescription drugs, vision, chiropractic, even getting into the hospital, you can have a substantial saving. And what's great about it is because it's not insurance, your medical condition is not an issue. Because basically, you are paying only $39.95 per month, $39.95. And for that, you get chiropractic savings, you get savings also if you get a bill from a hospital that seems outrageous. Well, they have a staff of top-notch negotiators, attorneys, many of them, who will go to bat for you. And I've heard, believe it or not, some people have gotten bills as high as like $15,000 to $20,000, and end up costing them a fraction of that, maybe $2,000 or so, because of all the automation that's going on now. You get, and I don't get me wrong, you got these billing clerks as every profession has it. There are good ones and there are ones that are not so good. So the not so good ones put in the wrong number on your condition, and you can end up being billed for four or five times what you should have been billed. But the average person listening to this program doesn't know that. And if you have any thoughts, by the way, or experience that you want to share with us while we're on the air, feel free to call 248-557-1460. That's while we're on the air, 248-557-1460. And when I'm not on the air, by all means, hang on to that toll-free number that we give out so frequently in hopes that you'll write it down. And that number is 1-888-489-8980. That's 888-489-8980. That number is not only valuable in terms of getting some advice and referral source for seniors, but also if you're the entrepreneur type, by all means, they are now more and more people going back into the workforce, either part or full time, and we have programs that I can help work with you, including the Ameriplan program. Here's the deal. This is so simple that I even understand it. Okay, I'm involved with the Ameriplan program. Why? Because dentistry is not covered under my insurance. With this card, all of a sudden, I can get up to 50% savings on some of the prescription drugs that my insurance does not cover. And this is the complicated part. Even though you have insurance, a lot of times the copays are so high that you'd be better off taking advantage of getting a discount on the drugs. All you have to do is give us a call and at 1-888-489-8980. But if you feel it's good for you and you recommend it to others, if they sign up for that $39.95, you get a commission basically of up to 40%. So in other words, you sign somebody up for $39.95, you would get $12 as long as they're paying their fee. You could, if you think through the math, and I'm not the greatest mathematician, okay? If you think through the math, at $12, if you sign up about three people, your membership is free. It's month to month, and your prior medical condition is not an issue. Why? Because it's not insurance. I use it, even though I have Blue Cross and Medicare, dental is not covered. So what better way can, since we're trying to keep you happy and healthy, H&H, then you can save money on your prescription costs, your medical costs, and I'll be glad to explain it all since we have limited time when we're on the air. All you got to do is call 888-489-8980. And if you're interested in hearing the full-blown presentation, on the first Saturday of each month, we meet over at the Rusty Bucket Restaurant on Telegraph Road, which is just south of 13 Mile Road. So by all means, you might want to join us from 1 o'clock. It's still around 2:15. And you can find out the full-blown presentation. It's free to attend. Just pay for whatever you want to order. And hopefully you want to order something. And if you don't, that's okay. We still love you. So keep in touch and give me a call whenever you're interested. Not only in the whole aspect of not only saving yourself some money, but also a great way to make a better friendship better, or a good friendship better, is if you can help them in their needs and actually at the same time earn some extra income. And we have Howard on the phone. And Howard, I'm glad you called in. I love to look at Jimmy here, but it's also nice to be able to talk to someone besides looking at Jimmy. Yes, Howard. Welcome.
I have a question. This may not be on the topics that you're talking about, but it's pretty close. I'm a retired auto worker from Blue Car, and I'm 77 years old. And, you know, they're having this problem with this opioid epidemic, right?
Mm-hmm.
Well, some of us elderly people, I've tried all their back braces and all that crap, and I've been through the whole schmeal. And it's all they've ever done is take my money.
Hmm.
And when my wife and I both take Percocet for quality of life, mm-hmm. and we go to pharmacies, and we have such a hell of a time getting it filled. And I went to a pharmacy to have it filled, and they refused to fill it. But they told me if I bring all my prescriptions to them, they wouldn't have any problem filling it. And you're a pharmacist. Is this right to you?
Hmm. It sounds a little bit fishy, to say the least.
This was Walgreens.
Yeah, well... I am very surprised because as a chain, they are restricted in many cases. But one thing that you might want to consider is, have you heard of cannabis? It's grown from hemp. And I, as you know, would not jeopardize my license, although I don't fill prescriptions myself. Cannabis is got this many times the same benefits of the narcotics, but does not have the habit-forming properties. Now, the sad part about the narcotic drugs is, because of the misuse that's out there, the FDA has really tightened up.
Right.
But if you're interested in cannabis, this is available in a lot of drugstores and health food stores. I'll be glad to tell you where you can obtain it. And this has been written up. It's cannaboid, which is same, you know, format that the opioids are grown, but you mm-hmm. don't have the habit-forming properties. And it could be a supplement to maybe help you in having to take less Percocet, and that way you wouldn't have as frequent a need for a refill, because it's all a matter of how much you take. But... to be upfront with you, the fact that suddenly he can fill prescriptions that he couldn't only because you don't have all your prescription files does not sound quite right to me.
No, it didn't to me either.
Right. Have you, did he tell you, when I was active, I would ask the pharmacist, or you can even check with your doctor as to your need for over a month's supply, or so that you have enough medication that you don't need to ask for more refills than necessary. Did he tell you?
Well, I've been on it quite some time, mm-hmm. and I've tried the pain management thing and everything else, mm-hmm. and they recommend that I take it. So I take it. Mm-hmm. But I don't take it frequently. If I'm in extreme pain, I'll take it. I try to hold off as long as I can.
Right.
But sometimes, you know, my legs and that, because I have diabetic neuropathy and all that, mm-hmm. and the trouble walking, and mm-hmm. sometimes it just gets on unbearable, and I do have to take it.
Right.
But
by the way, what part of town do you live?
I live in Burton. That's just east
Burton.
Of...
Oh, I see. Okay, all right.
Yeah, just east of Flint.
Yeah, oh yeah, right. Now, actually, what I was going to say is that Have you been told about the treating neuropathy? There's a system called Anodyne. It's not a prescription drug. It's a stimulation.
Yes, I've seen it advertised.
Right, and it works, by the way. In fact, I can put you in touch with some podiatrists out in your neck of the woods, possibly, if you'll call me.
I have one right up here on the corner from me.
Right. Does he use Anodyne? This is a non.
I don't know. I could check.
Yeah, right. And if you need some help, I'll be glad to put you in touch with. This is something that what it is the reason you have pain in the legs, especially if you're diabetic. Your circulation is compromised, which basically means the blood doesn't flow down there as well as if you did not have diabetes, because the veins are restricting. What this does...
Yeah, my wife just had vein surgery.
There you go, right? There you go. Well, you see, this stimulates the veins so that it opens them up. And it many times... does not really need out-of-pocket expense if the doctor is already treating you for other conditions. Mm-hmm. Otherwise, in fact, you could probably get an initial treatment if you at no charge, and I can arrange that for you if you want to call me that toll-free number that I just gave out.
Yeah, I have it written down.
You have it, write it down and put it on the mirror, okay?
No, I have it written down. In fact, every time you're on, I write it down.
Well, God bless you. Tell all your friends, all right?
Yeah, but the strange thing is I took them prescriptions to two or three pharmacies, and I got the same response. Uh-huh. I thought if you had a legal prescription, they were obligated to fill it.
Only there's a certain time restriction, and I don't know offhand what the limitation is, the number of times over a month's period of time. That's the key. Find out, all right, I can't fill it today. When can I come back for that amount? And then what you might want to do is check with your doctor to see if he can increase the dosage.
I really don't need an increase. Right. I don't like to take any more than I have to.
Well, God bless you. I feel the same way. I have been in the hospital a few times, and I waited till, not that I was waiting anxiously to have it, but I wouldn't take anything until I really felt that I was just unbearable.
If I'm out, I don't run down to the doctor. I just wait until I actually need it. Okay. But I just find that these pharmacists they're acting like the police department.
Yeah,
well, I don't think that's their job.
Yeah, no, the truth of it is it's not their job. It's if they want to keep their license, they can only fill it so many times. So find out what the frequency is, and again, give me a call, and I'll be glad to get things on the way so you can live pain-free and feel no pain. Unfortunately, I feel painful that I got to take a break and do a brief commercial so I can stay on the air. Thanks for calling in.
Okay, well, thanks for your time. I'll call you back.
All right, God bless. All right, we'll be right back after a brief commercial spot. Don't you go away. When it's time to move, don't trust all your memories and most prized possessions to just some guys with a truck. Get personalized first-class treatment from bonded and experienced moving professionals. If you're confused about all the details involved in moving from one household to another, call 1-888-489-8980. Is always the concern of who should I call about the utilities? How shall I handle my household appliances? What should I do about my pets? What do I need to handle in advance of the move? for a free brochure titled Practical Hints to Make Moving Day Easier, call Aberdeen Van Lines at 1-888-489-8980. We can even help you in selling your home or any furniture that you may no longer wish for your next move. Let Aberdeen help make your move a dream. So call 1-888-489-8980 now.
If you need a helping hand to stay at home, or maybe you'd like somebody to provide transportation or grocery shopping or run errands for you, or maybe you're going to need help with bathing or personal grooming, or you need home renovations to enable you to stay in that home safely and securely. Or maybe you can't leave your home, but you need somebody to come in and do things like a doctor, a nurse, a podiatrist, a dentist, or to have your prescriptions delivered to you. Well, House Calls on Wheels is the answer to all of that. House Calls on Wheels provides both medical and non-medical services in your home. And all the medical services are covered by insurance. The non-medical services start as low as $10 an hour. So if you or someone you know needs a helping hand at home, call House Calls on Wheels for a free in-home consultation. And that toll-free number is 1-888-489-8980. All right? That's 1-888-489-8980.
And welcome back. And I assume you recognize that sexy sounding voice. That's a legend that's been around for a long time, Bob Allison. And this is actually been an endorser of our services, and he's even used some of our services. And if you are living in a home that, quite frankly, is a bit of a challenge as you age, House Calls on Wheels will go out and do a free home safety inspection. And the beautiful part about that free home safety inspection is that it can prevent your having to end up either with a broken limb or possibly end up in the hospital. And we have a checklist that knowledgeable people can come out at no charge to do an evaluation. And we work with reputable, certified home renovating people. In fact, Bob Allison has also talked about Bobson. We got a bunch of Bobs. And Bobson has been involved in renovating homes. And really, when you analyze it, as you age, you got to be realistic. You want to stay in the home you're in? Then we can help you in the renovation part. Within your budget, believe it or not, we have a financial type of arrangement that no matter how poor you may be in terms of being able to make the changes, and depending on your status, veterans have a benefit that we may be able to help you through the benefits program that veterans has. We try to maintain you in your home environment. But let's say you're tired and you really want to move out, as was just described. We can find a independent living center or a congregate living center whereby you're not in a regular assisted living center, but it's friends that you get to know and they're in smaller areas. There are so many options as you age. If you can't stay where you're at, We can renovate it. We can help you even sell it. And as they say, there is more, but we can't do it today because we've run out of time, and we'll discuss some of these things at our next visit, plus other stuff, too. But right now, I like to leave this segment with my favorite parting thought, which is, yesterday is history. Tomorrow is a mystery. Today is a gift. And that's why we call it the present. Please enjoy your present by looking and living life with a bright side of aging.